मुझे कुछ अलग करना था, रेगुलर व्लॉग नहीं करना था, तो आई थॉट इन दिस वीडियो आई शेयर विथ यू गाइज माई 2023 बकेट लिस्ट. एंड दैट्स नॉट इट, आई एम ऑल्सो गोइंग टू बी ट्राइंग टू टिक सम ऑफ द थिंग्स ऑफ माई बकेट लिस्ट. लेट मी स्टार्ट ऑफ बाय शोइंग यू गाइज व्हाट्स माई 2023 बकेट लिस्ट. So of course I'm using my Simba Lifestyles 2023 planner. It is now available at 899 rupees. There's a sale going on. I'll obviously leave a link in the description box below in case you guys want to check it out. But there's a page in here which is called 23 things I want to do in 2023. And maine puri list bana ke rakh di hai sab cheezon ki. I'm going to try and share with you guys as many things as possible. Some of the things are a little bit more private and I hope by the end of the year I can share those things with you guys. But some of the things on my bucket list are, should we start with the crazy ones? Okay, let's start with the crazy ones. I want to jump off a plane. I want to do skydiving basically. I want to learn how to ski in Kashmir. I want to live in a different country for 15 to 20 days. I would like to visit 3 new countries. I want to take a spontaneous trip. Like ek din pehle raat ko maine koi ticket book kar li and then return ticket book nahi ki, aisa kuch, you know, ekdam hi crazy, something that I've never done. I want to have a meet and greet this year. It's crazy to think that I've been on YouTube for more than five years and I still haven't had a meet and greet. This year I will make it happen. So all the goals that I just mentioned were pretty big and extravagant. I feel like when you're making your bucket list or your wish list, I feel like you don't need to be practical. I think you should dream big because you never know, it might just happen. If you don't believe in yourself, no one really will. So I feel like koi bhi goal bahut bada nahi hai. Just write it down what you really truly want to do. Anyway, moving on to smaller goals. I would really really like to see Arijit Singh live. I've seen him once before. I was really young back then, but I want to do another one because it was magical. I really want to make it happen this year. I want to have a beach picnic. Mujhe bahut man tha, bahut time se man actually beach picnic karne ka ye saal, kaise to we'll make it happen. I want to go hiking. ये हम आज के वीडियो में करने वाले हैं. आई विल शेयर विथ यू गाइज माई फर्स्ट हाइकिंग एक्सपीरियंस. आई होप एवरीथिंग गोज वेल. आई वॉन्ट टू गो ऑन अ ट्रिप विथ माई मॉम एंड डैड, लाइक अ रियली नाइस ट्रिप. आई डोंट नो what and where, I'll have to speak to them, but ek achhi trip karni hai mujhe ye saal. I want to take my cousin, my baby cousin, to Kidzania. That also we're gonna do in today's video. I want to read 12 books in the 12 months. So yeah, those were some of my goals for 2023, rather bucket list for 2023. Mujhe comments mein share any 3 things that you want to do in 2023. Okay, so let's talk about what we're doing today. So aaj main thoda sa book shopping karne jaane wali hu. I do own quite a lot of books already, so I don't want to buy 12 fresh books for the whole year. But there are a few things that are on my list. I want to buy them. And there's a really fun place that I found out that's in town. So we're gonna go there, buy a few books, make a day out of it. And then when I come back at night, I will share with you guys my 12 books of 2023. Now obviously this is an ongoing goal. Main aaj ke aaj is pe tick nahi maar sakti hu, but I can kind of prepare myself for it. I feel like the last few years my reading has gone down drastically. And this year I really want to prioritize it. I feel like if I have 12 books ready for the year with a like a reason, like a significance behind it, it will motivate me to read them. And I have kind of decided to balance them out. Like all 12 books heavy nahi honge, thode se easy reads bhi hai, thode se ekdam patle patle books bhi hai. So if there's a hectic month, I can like go back to those really easy reads as well. But I really want to prioritize reading this year. I used to be such an avid reader. Now, not at all. I want to get back to that habit. I'm gonna go freshen up for the day and I'll see you when I'm getting ready. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys a product that I have been loving. So here I have with me the Maybelline's Fit Me Fresh Tint, which has just launched in India. So this is a 2-in-1 makeup and skincare product. So it has vitamin C in it, which is going to help brighten up your skin. And it also has an SPF of 50, which I love. And at the same time, it gives you a very pretty natural coverage. It's a great multitasking product that saves you a lot of time. And this product comes in 6 shades. The shade that I use is called 09. I honestly just use one pump, like one squeeze of it, and it glides on so smoothly. It literally looks like second skin once you blend it out. I think the best way to apply this product is with your fingers, and it just gives you such a pretty fresh look. I think as I'm blending it in, you guys can see how glowy and radiant my skin looks. I love how compact this product is. It's very easy to travel with. You can literally put it in your pocket as well, and it's very pocket friendly. It's for 399 rupees for 30 ml. This is what my complete makeup looks like for the day. I also attended their launch event, got to learn more about the product. I saw my friends, and overall it was a great time. I have got my skin tint with vitamin C. It's time for you to get yours. I'm gonna make sure to leave a link of this product in the description box below. Definitely go check it out. Now I'm gonna go finish up getting ready and then we can get going.
Okay.
कैब वाले को पूछते हैं कितना खाना पता है क्या, अगर नहीं पता हुआ तो मैं एड्रेस निकाल
Vegan to it.
No, I'm waiting for my coffee. I want to take an aesthetic picture.
So our search for flowers is going on for the photo shoot.
He's saying samne hai. So I'm back home and today was such a fun day and I'm so glad I actually even found the books that I wanted. I'm going to quickly go through all the books that I'm going to be reading this year. Okay, so for January, I wanted to take it slow. Mujhe bahut hi khud ko overwhelm nahi karna tha. I want to ease myself into it. So this month, I have actually already started reading. It's called The Little Book of Tarot. It's a tarot-related book as the name suggests. And ye bhi kind of mere bucket list mein tha hi ki mujhe tarot cards read karna, understand करना start करना है. So this book has been so informative. It's very cute, very aesthetic of course, but at the same time it's very informational. They've laid down all the information in a very nice way, very easy to comprehend. फिर for February I want to read The 4-Hour Work Week. I've had this book for एटलीस्ट अ ईयर एट दिस पॉइंट एंड काफी टाइम से मुझे रीड करनी थी ये बुक बट नेवर रियली गॉट अराउंड टू इट. आई एम होपिंग दैट इन फेब आई कैन रीड इट. दिस बुक आई एम रियली एक्साइटेड अबाउट फॉर मार्च. इट्स कॉल्ड 101 एसेज दैट विल चेंज द वे यू थिंक. ये बुक बार बार मेरे पिंटरेस्ट के पेज पे कीप्स पॉपिंग अप फॉर सम रीजन एंड आई डिड अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ रिसर्च अबाउट दिस बुक. इट हैज रियली गुड रिव्यूज सो आई वाज लाइक यू नो व्हाट, let's read it. The next book that I have is called Atomic Habits. It's a very popular book and I've actually read it halfway and it's a very good book. Number 5 I have The Secret. I've read this book multiple number of times but every time I read it, it rejuvenates me, it grounds me, it motivates me. So I want to make it a habit to read it at least once a year. Last year also when I was feeling really low, I read the book and it like instantly uplifts me. I've said this before, if I just need to recommend one book, it would be this one because it's so easy to read. You will thank me later. Fir uske baad I have The Hero, which is again a part of The Secret. I feel like I want to read them back to back ideally. So yeah, that's the one that I have. Then we have Seven Spiritual Laws of Success. Now this book I had bought last year in January. I wanted to read it when I went to Himachal. I was supposed to go to Himachal last year and I saved that book ki main jab Himachal jaungi tab main padungi. Because it's like a very small book and bahut hi patli si book hai. You can easily read it while you're traveling. But I'm like, you know what, if I keep waiting for me to travel to Himachal, ye book kabhi nahi pad paungi main. So yeah, maine ye book dali hai. And if you've kind of seen, maine थोड़ा सा स्पेस आउट ऐसे ही किया है कि एक हैवी बुक एक लाइट बुक एक हैवी बुक एक लाइट बुक. सो या थोड़ा सा ईजन कर रही हूं मैं खुद को. देन वी हैव गुड वाइब्स गुड लाइफ, अगेन अ वेरी वेरी पॉपुलर सेल्फ हेल्प बुक. देन वी हैव थाउजेंड लिटिल थिंग्स. दिस बुक जस्ट लुक्स सो मच फन, लाइक इट जस्ट लुक्स लाइक अ हैप्पी बुक. So I want to read it. Then we have Do Epic Shit. This is a relatively newer book, I guess you could say. On number 11, we have this book which is called Awakening the Crystals. Again, lighter book to read, but I have been really interested in crystals for a really, really long time. And then the last book that we have is, the title is really dark. It says, Who Will Cry When You Die? This book was given to me by my father. If you guys have watched the mystery box that I did with them, you might know. And he read it. He said it's a really good book. And again, उसके reviews बहुत अच्छे हैं. So I will hopefully read it this year. Those were my 12 books. You can take them as recommendations also. I will link them in the description in case you want to purchase them for yourself as well. And I think that's basically it to bucket list number 1. I know technically it's not ticked off. This is a work in progress, जैसे मैंने आज सुबह भी बताया. But it's a good start to the video. I'm gonna go freshen up and then read my tarot book, practice a little bit with my cutesy tarot cards, and I'll see you for the next bucket list. Welcome to another day. So today we're gonna be checking another thing off of my bucket list. Basically, ये मैंने last year भी मेरे bucket list में add किया था, but कभी हो नहीं पाया complete. So I have a baby cousin who is literally 10-11 years younger than me. Math is not mathing. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So as I was saying, I'm 18 years older to my cousin. काफी बड़ा age gap है. And I've never really shown you guys her or a lot of my family members. I'm private that way. But I'm gonna be taking her to Kidzania. Kidzania के बारे में मैंने बहुत कुछ सुना है since a really long time. And I've been meaning to go there for a while. So that's what we're gonna do today. If you don't know what Kidzania is, basically it's a place where kids can go and role play essentially, and they can act like adults. They can earn money, they can spend money. It's an indoor park. There are buildings inside, there are roads. It's literally like a small city in itself for kids. From what I've read up, it sounds like a really good environment for kids to develop their skills, and it's a really, really cool concept. I'm gonna quickly let you guys know how much it costs. So they have a day pass. I'll pop it up on the screen because sub age groups ke liye alag prices hai. They also have a 5-hour pass and then they have a 3-hour pass. So I'm personally going for the 3-hour pass because I felt like we're going for the first time, let's ease into it, and 3 hours is a lot of time. So yeah, this is a very different thing that is on my bucket list, but I feel like I'm gonna have a great time. So I'm gonna go pick Shanvi up. Her name is Shanvi and I hope to have a blast.
So excited?
Yes.
How excited are you?
So much.
Nice.
First stop, having some fries before heading in,
filling our stomachs, and then we'll go to
Kidzania.
So we've made it. First task is
to deposit the check, right? Where?
बैंक
में पैसे डिपॉजिट करने के बाद यू गो टू जॉब इन्फॉर्मेशन सेंटर विच इज वेरी वेरी कूल. इट्स अ सिटी इन लाइक इट सेल्फ. यू टू मेक मनी एंड देन स्पेंड मनी. हम छोटे तब ये सब कहा था. I feel like you guys can see it on my face and I can definitely feel it how exhausted I am. We were in Kidzania for 3.5 hours approximately and we were just walking around for 3.5 hours and it is very very tiring, but I will say this experience was nothing like I had thought about. Basically I knew that it would be really fun and it's really nice. I've heard a lot of good things about it, but इतना अच्छा होगा मुझे बिल्कुल भी एक्सपेक्टेशन नहीं था. इट वॉज लिटरली नो एग्जैजरेशन लाइक अ मिनी डिज्नी लैंड. आई फील लाइक इफ यू हैव अ चाइल्ड, इफ यू हैव अ कजिन, इफ यू हैव एनी किड इन योर लाइफ, आई फील लाइक टेक देम देयर. दे विल हैव द टाइम ऑफ देयर लाइफ बिकॉज आई वॉजंट एबल टू डू हाफ ऑफ द एक्टिविटीज, बट जस्ट लाइक लुकिंग एट हर फेस हाउ हैप्पी शी वॉज, I was having a really good time and the thought that they've put behind that place is incredible. Now I'll see you guys for my next bucket list. Okay, so we're coming towards the end of the video, but one very important thing is still left. Basically, the third thing on my bucket list that we're going to be ticking off hopefully tomorrow is that I want to go on a hike. So ye cheez last year se chal rahi hai mere dimag mein because of two people, Madhura and Rachit. You guys might already know them if you guys watch my vlogs, but basically both of them are trekkers, hikers, whatever, and they do quite a lot of it. Maine kabhi nahi kiya hai. I think ek bar kiya hoga maybe school se, but that also I don't really remember. And I want to be able to do hikes, eventually treks. Let's see. My stamina is not great, so for tomorrow we're going to be doing a very basic hike, which is to Sondai Fort, which is near Karjat. So it's my first time that we're doing it. Tomorrow we're going to be leaving at 5 o'clock in the morning, and I think 1.5 hours का ट्रैक है ऊपर तक. मेरे घर से हमें वहां पे पहुंचते पहुंचते 2 घंटे लग जाएंगे, बट आई थिंक दैट्स इट. आई डोंट नीड टू प्रेप टू नाइट, सो आई नीड टू फिगर आउट व्हाट आई एम वेयरिंग. आई नो दिस इज लाइक सो वेन. आई एम गोइंग फॉर अ ट्रैक, बट यू गॉट लुक क्यूट. सो एक क्यूट आउटफिट बनाना है एंड नीड टू पैक अ बैग एंड मे बी वी माइट मेक सैंडविचेस फॉर टुमोरो. सो कल ट्रैक पे मैं जा रही हूँ, आदित्य जा रहा है, रचित एंड मधुरा, फोर ऑफ अस आर गोना बी गोइंग ऑन आवर फर्स्ट ट्रैक, आवर फर्स्ट एडवेंचर टुगेदर. आई एम वेरी वेरी एक्साइटेड. आई थिंक लेट्स जस्ट गो figure out my outfit situation, pack my bag, and we have to sleep early today. Let's quickly figure out the outfit. So basically main Madhura ka hi outfit pehenne wali for the most part. She's got me these trekking pants also shoes, trekking shoes. She has some extra, so she'll wear some and I'll wear some. What I'm thinking is फॉर द टॉप आई शुड डू अ फुल स्लीव फॉर श्योर बिकॉज बहुत ठंड होने वाली है. थर्मल्स भी पहनूंगी मैं, बट ये फुल स्लीव्स टॉप पहनने का मैं सोच रही हूँ विथ अ बीनी. ये वाली बीनी मैंने कभी नहीं पहनी है, सो आई वॉन्ट टू वेयर इट एंड आई थिंक पूरा ब्लैक आउटफिट होगा तो क्यूट लगेगा शायद. तो कुछ ऐसा सोच रही हूँ मैं. दीज आर द पैंट्स. काफी क्यूट है ये पैंट्स. फिटिंग भी मुझे हो रही है. सिर्फ ये टॉप के जगह पे आई विल वेयर लाइक अ फुल स्लीव टॉप एंड दैट्स व्हाट आई एम थिंकिंग. आई विल प्रोबेबली कैरी अ जैकेट ऑल्सो बिकॉज इट्स गोइंग टू बी रियली कोल्ड. But yeah, very simple. I'm not doing anything over the top for a hike. Let's go figure out our backpack situation. Okay, so now that the outfit is out of the way, last step bacha hai jo hai backpack karne ke liye. I'm going to be carrying a backpack, not a purse. Unfortunately, ye backpack mein main sari cheeze add karne wali hu. So basically all the things that I'm going to be adding are according to the list that Rachit and Madhura have made for me. So of course we're going to start with a pani ka bottle. ORS ke sachets bhi add kar rahe. Protein bars are a must. Thodi chocolates bhi add kar rahe. Okay, so we're all done for the day. We're going to pack up sab equipment ko charging pe dal denge. Sandwiches kal subah hi banayenge because we just realized ki bahut soggy ho jayega if we make it right now and keep it. So raat ke 3 baje uth ke Rachit hamare liye sandwiches banane wala hai. Correct? 4 बजे उठ के सैंडविचेस बनाने वाला है. बट आई थिंक नाउ आई जस्ट चेक इन विथ यू गाइज टुमारो. सो वीव मेड इट. काफी स्मूथ था ड्राइव फॉर द मोस्ट पार्ट एक्सेप्ट एक हर्डल हमें बीच में आया जो रास्ता दिखा रहा था जीपीएस पे. इट वॉज ब्लैक and it was like a toota hua rasta, so we like came back, took another road. But anyway, we are here and it's very very pretty. It's not as cold as I thought it would be. We're gonna start our trek now. We are accompanied by lots of cute puppies.
I had my money on 5 minutes but just 1 minute hua actually.
Bahut patthar hai yaar, patthar nahi hone chahiye itne. Rachit experienced trekker है. कुछ तो dogs के बारे में बता रहा था वो बता.
The dogs will come with you up till the top, just to guide you the path.
And right now we have 4 dogs with us. Rachit shoot कर रहा था, ऐसा लग रहा है Keeping Up with the Kardashians चल रहा है. Actually getting easier, don't you think so? Like in the beginning it was very difficult for me, but abhi it's better, like it's not as bad as it was in the beginning. Maybe I don't know, I'm getting used to it. Used to as in like chadne ka, obviously not used to hiking environment. But yeah, how has it been for you so far?
I'm enjoying.
So these doggos are still with us and beech beech mein wo so jaate hain. Because of me the speed is very slow, so they go, they run up, then they sit up, wait for us to come. And they nap in the meanwhile.
Hello.
And we've made it. There's also a mandir yahan pe piche. Sondai mandir hai.
Jai Bhavani, Jai Shivaji.
How do you feel?
Feel very nice, very happy. The view is crazy.
Very pretty. It is very pretty. Let me actually show you the view as well.
And we are enjoying our sandwiches made by Mr. Rachit Saya. Achhe bane waise. But hamare better hai. Peanut butter and jelly over chutney and cheese.
We'll hike down. Apparently it's easier than climbing up, which makes sense, but I think knees pe bhi kafi pressure aayega and slippery bhi hoga, so we need to be careful. But yeah, let's go. Mujhe Rachit ne promise kiya tha Maggie khilayega mujhe. देख ले अब तू कहां से कैसे क्या. जैसे इधर हाइक ऊपर करना और नीचे करना काफी नहीं था, ये सब हो रहा है यहाँ पे.
क्रंचेस बता रचित, क्रंचेस
क्यों क्यों व्हाई? सेल्फ इन्फ्लिक्टेड टॉर्चर है. And with that, we have to say goodbye. किसी को ज्यादा फर्क नहीं पड़ रहा है बट. So I am back home from the hike. It is 1 o'clock right now. Basically पूरा दिन बचा है मेरे पास, बट नहा धो के फ्रेश हो गए एंड प्रॉब्ली आई विल स्लीप नाउ. बहुत अच्छी नींद आने वाली है. टॉकिंग अ लिटिल बिट मोर अबाउट द हाइक एंड द हाइकिंग एक्सपीरियंस, आई फील लाइक फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इट वॉज अमेजिंग. आई हैड अ रियली गुड टाइम. इनिशियली आई वॉज रिग्रेटिंग every bit of it, but I feel like halfway through I really started enjoying it and understanding why people do it. Safe to say I will be doing at least a few more hikes in 2023 and I'm so glad I had this on my bucket list, warna main kabhi nahi karti. And I'm so glad I did it in the first month itself. I probably would have just like kept pushing it and never done it, but I'm so glad that I did it. I think with that I'm going to end today's vlog. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this very different vlog, and let me know if you want me to continue doing this. Like every 3 to 4 months I can share with you guys some of my bucket lists for 2023 and then complete them. I think it'll be really fun. So let me know in the comments down below, subscribe to my channel and follow me on my Instagram. I'll see you very soon in my next video. Bye.